like I said, when I was nine, that my first time I held a nine, put it on God, man, it must have been a sign, because my mother, she was stripping, she was always on the line, while her boyfriend, he was pimping, he didn't have a lot of time, so he showed me where it was, and showed me how to work it, just in case a nigga run up in his bitch, got a Merkham 13, I was serving, nigga 15, Persian, nigga trying to be a cocaine cowboy, Michael Irvin, nigga 16, I was deep up in the trenches, hopping fences, round the time they gave my boy life status, but I still ain't learned, nigga. I was trying to burn, nigga. Trying to put somebody in a grave or urn, nigga. 17, police with my ass, this was being black. No Trump was filed against me, but wasn't freeing that. See my uncle in the prison, shit. Now it's being that. Couldn't break the cycle like recycle, they want to see us back. 18, lying, tigers, bears, I was living with them. Went to prison with them. Going business with them. I'm 21, my cellmate been down for 35. Teacher time, see the son before he got it down. So why would I go and cry? I got another task. See, you don't know the struggle, so you wouldn't understand. Cause in my book, my mama raised a man. Cause I could've stitched on some things to get me out the camp. But I can tell you what I seen or what I lived, it's up to you. Or let my brother tell the story from a bird's eye view.
Life's a continuous cycle. Consider this a venomous haiku. This ain't a verse, nigga. And I done dealt with the worst niggas. The type to steal your shit and search with ya. Nothing ordinary. I've been having vivid dreams. Them shits is more than scary. Graveyards and mortuaries. Haunted by these goals that I'm trying to accomplish. Underrated, overhated, I'm tired of the nonsense. Things I could've done better, it lies in my conscience. And I'll never forget it. I'm my worst critic, such an overthinker. I'm so self-reflective. God willing, these parables go and sell some records. Politicians out here lying, trying to sell a message. 10,000 hours, penmanship is well perfected. I'm just trying to get my point across. And on my mama, I will die for the right cause. Cause what's life without sacrifice? And you just wasting talent if you never strategize. Stare death in the face with the saddest eyes. Taking risks, situations getting magnified. What's your ideal way of demise? The price of fame costs your life, but staying alive is more important. The death is the greatest surprise. I see the hate in your eyes. I saw potential at first. Grew a resentment for earth. You lust for power too much, and it's getting worse. The more you get, the more that your desire can quench your thirst. Of a conqueror, acts Alex as Christopher. Seven-figure checks, they require my signature. Drive-by shootings, homicides, and vehicular. Now fuck your art critic, can't decide what my picture's worth. I just know that it's painted well. Your favorite artist's first priority is gaining wealth. Sprinkle holy water on a tainted cell. My brother asked me how the fuck can he maintain in hell. That's another story for a different day. He just told me don't switch your ways, nigga.